Alright. Sounds about right. Oh, jeez. We don't actually play Nacho. Let's not have our own Nacho stuff. Wow, we got a viewer already? Hello, viewer. How's it going? Just gonna warm up for a minute and then we're gonna get on ranked. How's everybody doing? Right, now we're down to new viewers. Hello, viewer. We're just warming up. Gotta get these electric going, huh? Enough warm up, let's go. So today, if this goes well, we could get Gendu for Mr. Hayashi.
Welcome to the King of
in front of a live audience of zero viewers.
Eihachi Mishima.
Thank you. very tight. We got a viewer. Hello, viewer. How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Trying to get a ranked match up in here. Thank you. Goodbye, Fever. We exit out and then get back in if we can do a match.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Heihachi Mishima.
Hope things are going well tonight. Just waiting for a match. If I don't get a match in a minute or two, I'll probably switch characters. Maybe I'll be more likely to get a match at a lower rank. Maybe let's go down a couple of weight classes and see if we can get a match faster. Let's play Asuka, maybe.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Asuka Kazama.
Was kind of hoping to be able to, you know, get Heihachi to Genbu, but... Oh man, and that viewer wanted Heihachi, huh?
New challenges.
Wow, we got a match! Alright. We got a match with no viewers. Gym. Why did I not? Oh man. Maybe I'll switch. Maybe I would have been able to fight this guy with Heihachi. Oh. what are we gonna do in this matchup? We're gonna step left.
Round one. Fight.
Punish. Ah. Wow. Huh? I'll take that trade. Shoot. Oh, I'm airborne. That's not gonna hurt too bad. That's a hell of a combo. Oh, I'm dead. Alright.
Round two. Fight.
Hello, viewer. We got a viewer.
Fight.
Ooh, good punish. Mm. Come on. How's it going? Thanks for tuning in.
Round four.
I'm the one with the cool haircut. Ah! Manny, hello. Did you like that? Just dash up and do the mid launcher? With some fun. W. Did you believe that was a whiff punish?
Perfect.
That's not safe.
You win.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah, you know, Kevin, I mixed you up. I was like, Keyturn, who's that? That's, And I was thinking Keystricken, I was thinking of Monica. But I've been thinking about Monica recently.
Fight.
Counter hit. I'll flood the combo. Yeah, she's coming to visit us pretty soon. She's coming to visit us pretty soon. She's coming down to, that was an awkward level. Oh, that's a good... Well placed. Okay. That was not a... Loving it.
Fight.
I'm gonna go up. Oh, cause I'm hit. Wow, why did that whiff? Can I kill you? No. No, I can't kill you. That was amazing.
KO.
Yeah, you know, that's just his default, wow. That's his default costume in this game. That's a pretty good beat, huh? Kevin, do you play fighting games? Yeah, there's a lot of juggling. The juggling is important. It's where the big damage comes from. It is one of the more juggle-heavy fighting games. How have you been? I don't think I've seen you for, like, years. We got Kazuya. I feel pretty confident in this matchup. Kazuya is my main character. Yeah, you know, we haven't been to Portland for a long time. I would love to go back. I'm gonna sidestep left and try to punish appropriately. I'm gonna duck until he gives me a reason not to duck.
Round one. Fight.
That's a good reason not to duck. Nice. In this matchup, that big push kick. Fight. Yeah. I'm just gonna body you. Oh my goodness, that was close! Holy cow! This guy's good. This guy's really good. You know, Kevin, I just started streaming. It's been a couple of weeks, and this is the first time I mentioned it on Twitter.
Get ready for the next.
Yeah, I had kind of, you know, kept my, like, public, you know, a grumpy computer scientist, you know, angry about politics, personality separate from my gaming personality, but, you know, might as well. Promo match.
Round one. Fight.
That only wants to be a pattern hit, so get past it. I need a better walk over there.
Perfect.
Man, Asuka's round two. Really upsetting to fight against.
Fight.
I need to finish that. Oh yeah, I need to use that move more.
KO.
That's a good move.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, nice. Nice. Yep. Do not do that to me. What he did there was, like, super disrespectful. Like, you shouldn't do that, Spin Kick. Wow, we got four viewers? Hello, four viewers. How's it going? What do you want to play, Kevin? Are there particular games that you enjoy? Okay, so that was pretty one-sided, that last match. Let's try Heihachi again. Let's see if we can get a Heihachi match. Switching characters willy-nilly here.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Heihachi Mishima.
Yeah. Okay, let's do that now. Let's do that now. Oh man, that one viewer, my voice is real quiet. I'll lower the game volume. How's that? Is that any better? Nice, good. Okay, let's try hanging out here.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Heihachi Mishima.
This Tekken is so good. Well, best of wishes for that. Shadow Tactics. What is that? Is it like turn-based?
New
All right, we got a Heihachi match. Let's see if we can do this. See if we can get a. Get Dad into red ranks.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah. You know, PS4 is tournament standard for this game. Although a lot of people. Ooh. Okay, we got a Miguel. PS4 is tournament standard, but a lot of people prefer PC. The graphics are prettier if you've got a good PC. Heihachi versus Miguel. What do we do against Miguel? We step right. Let's check. For Miguel, we sidestep left, and we're gonna try to duck if he does up forward 3-2, or up forward 3-1, whichever one that is. See how this goes.
Seems this. Round one. Fight.
This is going all right. Start. Ah! We break this.
KO. Round two.
Yeah. Ooh! That's a good read. Oh, he knows. He knows. Can he kill me here? Not with a combo like that. Oh my goodness, yeah. Wow, is that 14 frame punish? I got lucky. That's some good rush down. Alright.
Final round. Fight.
Punch. Oh my god, that trade is gonna hurt. That turned out okay, but that could have gone bad. That could have gone really bad. I dropped what was going to be the game-winning combo, but thankfully in the scramble I still got him. Warframe. You know, I realize I don't really know anything about video games. What is Warframe? Everybody likes Warframe, apparently.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
That. Oh my god, that's a really good 14 frame punish. You can tell me here. Space ninjas.
Round two.
Nice.
Fight.
Power crush. Huh. He always does that. Okay, so he does down forward one into. Into getting launched.
KO. Round four. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Gotta watch those hits. Nice! Nice hop kick. Can he kill me here? I think he can kill me here. Great target? Yeah. I'm probably dead. Oh, this guy's fun. We're dead, right? Yeah. No, I'm not dead! Oh shit. No, I'm dead. Ouch. Okay, what did we learn here?
Get ready for the next battle.
Nigo can apparently 14 frame launch punish. Yeah. Yeah, you can get hurt pretty bad. We call that in fighting games magic pixel. That wasn't quite magic pixel, that was nearly magic pixel. Alright, I'm gonna do more. Any good Nortel Nemes?
Fight.
did he do that? Why did he do that? I don't know. Ah, I almost took that. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Raj, what do I do? How do I beat this guy? We got one game on him, but it was real close. The best NorCal Nina is... Yeah, blocking would be a good idea. Maybe I'll try more of that. Yes. I mean, that's the general... Yeah, yeah. I feel like I can almost see down back one, despite the old man reflexes. Oh my goodness, okay. We gotta prevent this promo, huh?
Round one. Fight.
Like that? Thank you, sir.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, don't whiff, huh? Wow, that was a good beat. Doing a little better.
Fight.
Wow. Is that one plus two break? Oh, that's a good idea. That's a really good idea.
Fight.
Shoulder is safe. Oh my god. Oh, that was a good read. That was a good read. Alright. GG's, dude. I got the first game, but then he got three in a row on me. You know, he was placing his hop kicks really well. Good rhythm. Man, so he kept doing, what is it, up forward 3-2 or up forward 3-1? I might have been being too aggressive. It's up forward 3-2-2 is what he kept doing, and mix up your frames. You feel like my rhythm is too predictable? Fire! 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 I wasn't doing any forward four. And I feel like that's a crime. As a Heihachi, I need to be doing more of that. Super important. Because then, you know, if you hit them while they're ducking, you get a... That's all fully guaranteed. So why do you ask about Nina? Are you thinking about Nina recently? Ooh, yeah. I didn't even try to house sweep you. Nina's so cool. Oh my goodness, yeah, you can like Hayashida snap like nothing, right? Like, just do it. Yeah, no, I can do it. It's easy. It's easy on hitbox. Right? It looks like that, you know? You just do it. Yes. Well, I don't know. I mean, for like mid to high level play, how important is Hayashida snap? Do you see people do it? Like, does Victimo do it? Really? You think so?
Challenger.
Do you just like do it and then wait for them to come into your space and then whip punish? Pulse down one. Oh, does it just whiff if you're Hayashida stepping? Ooh. Right. And you just backsway out of there and you're gone. Yeah, that's like real situational. I don't find myself like sitting up at night, you know, like worrying about Paul 50-50s, but maybe I should.
New challenger. Oh.
You know, you can just duck jab that.
Welcome to the King of Iron.
I mean, like, any character can option stuff out of that. You can have a down jab.
Heihachi Mishima.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah.
Challenger.
Well, I hope it works out for you. I look forward to your super evasive Nina. All right, we got an Armor King. Armor King. All right, what do we do against Armor King? We don't get thrown. See if he does down 2, 3, 4. How bad is that? Minus 11. See if he does back 1, 2. How bad is that? Minus 12. Okay. Yeah.
Round one.
Ooh, this is a good stage.
Fight.
Great. Thank you. Ooh.
KO. Round three. Fight. KO. You win.
Jab hell sweep. Yeah, no, that's a good idea.
Get ready.
That's dirty. I
battle,
like it. One, and then if he blocks it, do hell sweep. This isn't gonna kill, is it? No. Oh, baited. I'm dumb. That was smart. Did they confirm? Oh my god. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm not so dumb. This is tense. Fight. There's that health speed.
Perfect. Round four. Fight.
Fuck it. She counter hit. Oh my god. I think you're dead. No, the health sweep's a good idea. Thank you for the suggestion. I usually play it like too safe. I do like down forward one into down four. Yeah. More forward four. This coaching is OP. Thank you.
Round one.
Right.
Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Well, I'm sure that was gonna. Oh no! That's a well standing miss. Yeah. While standing for
round three. Fight.
I didn't know it would be crouching. What the? Thank you. Come on, hit grounded. He got discouraged. Or his cat got on the desk or something. Did he just give up? Oh man, never give up. Never give up. No, his cat jumped on the desk. His cat jumped on the desk and his child was screaming and his mom needed something all at once. His mom was like, hey, how bad is down 2-4-3.
New challenger.
And he was like, Mom, it's minus 11 while standing. Alright, we got a king. We step right against king. How bad is down forward 1-2 for king? Let's look that up. Oh, wow, it's almost safe. It's minus 10 or minus 9. All right. So I'm gonna treat it as a free mix-up if he does it.
Round one. Fight.
One, two.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, down forward 2-1 is mid high.
Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
That was a terrible punish, by the way. Ah! Did you like that?
KO.
Bullied. What do we one and done this, man? Do we just run with it? No, we'll give him the run back.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
Also, I hope y'all saw that I broke that shining wizard. There was a shining wizard, and I broke it.
Round one. Fight.
There was a giant swing, and I did not break it. I didn't tech it either. Wow. Yeah, it's pretty legit. Crunch.
Round three.
Was he adapted?
Fight. Round four. fight.
Ouch. Oh no. Ah, I threw that away. Threw that away.
You lose. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I need to do better about maintaining pressure.
Round one, fight. KO. Round two.
Oh no! I almost broke that. Dead. Maybe I'm not dead. This is gonna hurt. Ah, shit!
You lose.
Okay, let's play somebody else. That was pretty good. It's pretty good. We broke some pretty good throws there. Or we did a pretty good job of breaking throws. Except for the ones that we didn't break. Oh, yeah. Welcome. So you want me to get a... Like, pick him up off the wall and get like a bounce. Oh, or maybe you want their get up kick to be off axis, so I can whiff punish their get up kick.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah. Alright, what do we do about Katarina? Yeah! We sidestep Ray against Katarina. Is that mid-high? Top kick doesn't leave you in crouch. Okay. Oh, that's a cute outfit. This is a... That's a nice costume.
Fight. Fight.
Wow, that beat my down back.
KO. Round three. Fight.
There's no need to do that. I should not have done that.
You win.
All right. That was not worth very many points. Poor guy? No, he's just learning. He's a Genbu, you know? He picked Katarina this afternoon on a lark. His rage drive? You mean like if it hits? Like that into rage drive? On counter hit, it is a natural launcher. Or it's a counter hit launcher. If they block, one back two, that's not even a natural. Is it? Is that a natural hit? I don't think it does. But it's plus frames anyway. Oh, should it be using neutral? Yeah, it gives you a bunch of plus frames. It's not a bad idea to use it. I mean, the swag thing to do is to use it for a combo ender, right? Is it? It's high? I guess it must be, right? Because that's high. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's high. But it spikes.
New challenger.
It's not natural. No, no, no. Because that would give you a 10-frame launcher in Rage. Right, because that's... It's just your 1-back-2 string, or... you know, back-2... back-2 1-plus-2. I don't think so.
New challenger.
If you want a launcher at 22 frames, you've got that as Heihachi, right? It is so nice with Heihachi to be able to do forward four out of a dash. In T7 Vanilla, you could do that with Kazuya, because his Demon Steel pedal was back four instead of forward forward four. Is it? What does that move do? I should know more Marduk. Oh, is that the one where he like turns around? It's like a right hand, back hand at like waist height. maybe we're in that state where I will get a match faster if I pop out and pop back in. I should learn some Mardek.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
He's a pretty big gap in my knowledge, to be honest. Right, enjoy. Maybe we should switch characters. Oh!
New challenger.
We should not switch characters. Let's play this person. 6% disconnect ratio, huh?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh man. We got an Alisa. Alright. This looks like their main. Alright, watch for the rage quit. Let's see if we can cause the rage quit here.
Round one.
I will.
Fight.
I totally broke that. Ah. The Johns. I saw that. Alright, internet, watch for the rage quit. I should not impute their virtue. They've got so much virtue. Connection to the opponent has been lost though. I didn't want more of that. Alright. Okay, I'm thinking maybe one more set for this live stream.
New challenger.
Not super common, but I feel like I know the matchup pretty well.
Try showing.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Wow! That was really good!
KO. Round 3. Fight. KO. Round 4.
Feel like we got this.
Fight.
Nice. They're bringing it back.
Final round. Fight.
That's a good combo. Wow. Nice. Beat down. Alright, let's try that again.
Get ready for the next battle.
And that was a good use of Chaos Judgment.
Try showing me a good time.
Round 1. Fight.
Kill me? This is hella gonna kill me. That was smart.
Open wide.
This is so comfortable.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh my god. Internet, did you like that? Did you like that? I liked that a lot, by the way.
Four. Fight.
Someday, I will react to that. Punishable! no! Okay. Oh shit, am I dead? So close. The key charge? The key charge. Rude. Rude. Okay, well played. Well, Raj, we just narrowly lost two games to an Anna. But they were pretty good. They were in Byakko. They kept getting me with Chaos Judgment mix-ups. Well, you're pretty good. You should be a destroyer. No, you're good. You mean the rank is inflated now? I mean, I'm at Genbu. I got two characters at Genbu. Brought to you by Season 2. I am way, way better than I was when Tech 2, or when Tekken 7 launched. Jean is really good. I mean, he's got some dirty stuff. You should do it. That's a great question. You mean like at a high level, or like against me, or like what are my best characters? I mean, it's hard to say, like, Devil Jin is really good, obviously Xiao Yu is really good, regular Jin I think is really, really good. I think Heihachi got a lot stronger in Season 2. This launching is amazing, right? And, like, the... Oh, crouch, like, that's guaranteed now. Against a grounded opponent. Defending is very tricky. I think Dragunov's still really good. Probably not Kazumi. Kazumi, I think, is not top tier anymore. Oh yeah, Steve! Man, Steve is real good. So you think regular Jin is better than Devil Jin?
New challenger.
Really? That's really interesting. What do you think is so good about regular Jin? He's got like that forward four. He got such a good poke, right? It's... yeah... I don't think it's as good as Devil Jin's Hell Sweep launch. It does more damage, but it's slow. And he doesn't high crash at all. Okay, what do we do against Fang? We sidestep.
Fight.
That was a good step.
KO. Round two.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fight.
Ah! Why did they hop right there? It was a good idea.
KO. Round three. Fight. Yeah.
back up all. I was gonna hit. Yeah, standing for, well, you know, I mean, do you mean his standing four is a counter hit launcher? You mean his standing four is just really good? I guess both are true. He's got that easy, you don't even have to do like a dash magic four combo. They just like collapse in place, right? Yeah, and then it tracks. Pretty good.
Round one. Fight.
Press a button.
Perfect.
He pressed a button.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, good with punish. Good with punish. Do the real combo one. I'm gonna health sweep him. Okay, that almost
round worked. Three. Fight.
That's unfortunate. That's super unfortunate. Okay, let's see if we can bring this back.
Round four. Fight.
Is he gonna get? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. He really brought that back. Good use of back tempo stuff there. I need to do more forward three against this guy. He's gonna backsway like that. I wonder if that'll counter hit him while he's backstepping.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, Feng is really fun.
Fight. KO.
Feng is super fun.
Fight.
Dude, we're just swinging here, huh? That keeps on working out well for me. He has a mistaken idea about how negative the second hit of Hell Sweep is. which I was exploiting.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright. Thanks, Manny. Have a good evening. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end the stream after this set. But I really appreciate you watching. That's super nice.
Round one. Fight.
Brief.
Round one. Fight.
Good beat.
Not
sure, did not pull the trigger.
You win.
I think if we keep beating this person, we can get to Genbu. I think they might let us just farm them.
Round one. Fight.
One more.
You win.
Is he gonna let me do this to him? Wow, we're in there.
Get ready.
We're in there, promo match. Yup. It's good that this isn't a demotion match. That's a little sad, you know. You don't want to get there on the backs of people. Okay, but we gotta not screw this up.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. Like I said, we gotta not screw this up.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. That's a good idea.
Fight.
Alright, we clutched that out. We did not completely choke it up. Backswing blow for the Genbu. Alright, dudes, thank you so much for, I didn't do any Rage Drive Enders on the combos. I should've. I was not effectively using Rage Drive. That's a really good point. Okay, so how are we? What's our... Yes. Kevin, thank you so much for tuning in. So we got Heihachi in spot number one now. We gotta do Devil Jin, huh? Alright dudes, thank you so much for tuning in, that was a lot of fun. Raj, thanks for the coaching. Kevin, I hope to see you sooner or later. Alright, I'm gonna close the stream, so thanks a bunch. Have a good evening.